out of the blue corner, training out of Dekalek Muay Thai Academy, with a fight record of 27 wins and 4 losses, an 87% win rate. Representing Scotland, Stephen El Matador Irvine. Out of the red corner, training out of Sing Ma Win. Representing Thailand, Denkriangkrai.
ทั้งคู่นะชกให้เต็มที่นะมีน้ำใจนักกีฬาล้มไม่ซ้ำไม่ทำฝ่าในหลังไป
The world's largest stage of martial arts, representing the pinnacle of fighting. Stephen Irvine believes he is one big victory away from the contract. Denkriangkrai on the other side feels like he has found his rhythm, found his range. This is a big battle here in our co-main event.
The beginning of this fight is going to hinge on how Irvine deals with these big left kicks, both downstairs and to the midsection from Denkriangkrai. Nice kick there from Irvine. If he can put Denkriangkrai against the ropes, get inside and let his hands go early, it would be a very good place for him to be.
Nice counter left there though from Denkriangkrai. Stephen Irvine talked about in the interviews, he put so much time into the boxing, did not want to fight Thais at their own game. Boxing really has improved. The uppercut's a big weapon for Stephen Irvine. That's a nice left hook to the body there.
Beautiful shot. And it's not just the hands, but it's the footwork that sets it up, the angles, especially against the southpaw here. Look at that angle. Hitting the left hook, fading off, finding a home for the uppercut there. Sets up opportunities for the body shots, and it lines up the right hand down the pipe. We will see how Denkriangkrai deals with the high-level boxing here coming from Irvine.
That was a beautiful five-punch combination. Nice short left hook there from Irvine as well. Denkriangkrai took another big shot there off that left. Denkriangkrai still attacking that lead leg of Irvine. Taking his time, nice knee there to the body as well. Wanted to go into the pocket and trade with Irvine, but so far, Irvine seems to have the advantage in the boxing department.
Irvine doing a great job, not just of throwing the hands to the head of the body. Ooh, there, nice doubling up that left hook, but doing it at the proper place in the ring, putting Denkriangkrai against the ropes where he can't back up. Denkriangkrai getting his elbow down to block, but those shots, even over the level, can really hurt Gianni.
Stabbing left to the body. Irvine doing such a good job of catching that left kick and then countering with the hands. Really taking his time attacking that body. Nice left hook off the top there for Irvine as well. Again, Denkriangkrai still blasting that lead leg.
Those are sharp kicks from Denkriangkrai. I'd like to see him take that left kick upstairs, especially on that right arm of Irvine. He needs to damage that thing, shut it down, at least keep it busy blocking. Such a big weapon for Irvine.
Side, but Stephen Irvine fighting like a matador, landing his shots and circling away from the counters. Good start. That is what Stephen Irvine wants. Denkriangkrai still working off the left side, attacking the lead leg of Irvine. Couple overhand lefts as well, pulling through. Irvine sticking to the game plan, countering the kicks of Denkriangkrai with boxing combinations.
Very hard to tell with face of Denkriangkrai, how much those body shots are hurting, but some of them are landing flush and clean. It's money in the bank for Irvine. Denkriangkrai, though, so fast, even when his kick is caught, just demonstrating elite balance, fighting back, throwing punches from that position.
Denkriangkrai trying to find some success with his hands. Decent. The combinations together. That's a nice right hook to the body from Denkriangkrai. Beautiful left kick caught by Irvine again.
Great shots to the head and the body. Now throwing the right hand downstairs. That's another good body shot against the southpaw here, taking the left high and the right to the body. Doing great work to the midsection. Denkriangkrai having to be very careful keeping his elbows tight and tucked.
Sorry, Brian, I just noticed the adjustment here from Denkriangkrai. Starting to throw that left straight down the middle after the kick is caught, trying to catch Irvine with his hands down. Nice feint there. Oh, left straight from Denkriangkrai. Crafty move there from Denkriangkrai.
High-level stuff, moving forward, switching stances momentarily, throwing the left hand as he pursued Irvine. Tricky footwork. Denkriangkrai, no slouch at all when it comes to his hands.
Nice lean back counter. Irvine again. Oh, what a nice elbow there. Cuts up Denkriangkrai. Short elbow from the Scottish star. Denkriangkrai pushes him back. So much tension in this one. Beautiful counter left from Irvine as well.
Irvine drawing first blood. Utilizing the elbow. Switches his stance as he pursues him, catching the kick again. More damage, more shots to the body. This time a punch over top.
Irvine looking super focused. Cutting up, starting to pull Denkriangkrai, but Denkriangkrai continues attacking the body with a left kick. Nice left to the body from Irvine. Knee to the body from Denkriangkrai. Uppercut right straight from Irvine. Pull away, 3-2. Irvine leans back, finds the elbow again.
And control here by the fighter from Scotland, pursuing, putting Denkriangkrai up back against the ropes, setting up the right kick with that left hook.
Final round. Nice right straight there from Irvine. You know he's going to be on the pedal in this one. Single tongue of Denkriangkrai, excuse me, with a nice straight left. Dumper temper. Denkriangkrai survived. That was a big left hand there from Denkriangkrai.
It wasn't in those little gloves. Such an effective shot. Irvine needs to stay composed and relaxed, not get sucked into a battle. Denkriangkrai coming into this round will definitely have a sense of urgency to make something big happen. Irvine needs to stay calm, but he's so good at that. Stay composed. That left hand again from Denkriangkrai, dangerously close to Irvine's jaw. More work at the left hand to the body and the head. Denkriangkrai fires back with that left hand as he pursues.
Irvine looking to follow up off that left hook to the body. Denkriangkrai looking to string together the combinations and tangle up inside the clinch again. Knees from Denkriangkrai. Short scoring knees. This one has been so close. First one, so even. The second one. Second round might have to keep go to Irvine. And this one. Oh, nice trip there from Irvine. Scores big.
Excellent job controlling, catching that left kick, getting the sweep. The left hand though from Denkriangkrai landing again. Leading through. Irvine needs to stay relaxed. Focus on his defense here. Not open himself up to those left shots. I'd like to see him stick with that footwork, keep fading left, moving away from that left hand.
Nice right straight there. Irvine looking for the elbow off the break. He is staying on the offense, Irvine. Counter elbow again. Looking for the piercing knee, Irvine. Right straight lands as well. Good left hook, but Denkriangkrai now tying him up inside the clinch. Has a nice knee to the body from Irvine.
A stiff knee, Johnny. Great work here in the clinch from Irvine. Skipping into that knee, getting all sorts of power here inside control. Creating opportunities for elbows, slipping off the line, getting behind Denkriangkrai, just putting on a show here. Beautiful technique demonstrated by the fighter from Scotland.
Final 30 seconds of a co-main event. Stephen Irvine has been on the offense since the opening bell, but Denkriangkrai showing that experience, being very crafty. Nice counter left again from Denkriangkrai. Will not go down, refuses to go down. 10 seconds, Stephen Irvine still looking for that one shot.